We were contacted by Pikeville Medical Center advising that a male adult had been stabbed. As our troopers were en route to contact him, we received an additional call saying that the alleged perpetrator of the stabbing was pulling into the Super Dollar there on Tail Mountain Road in Pikeville. Our dispatchers contacted Pikeville PD, who responded to the scene quickly.